feel that chill, smell that fresh cut grass. I'm back in my helmet, cleats and shoulder pads. Standing in the huddle, listening to the call. Fans going crazy for the boys of fall.
Today, we are going to be making our own yum challenge. It's going to look like this. So this is what you're going to need.
How much is this going to cost?
This is going to be under $10.
Ooh.
You're going to need to get hole puncher, scissors, glue, and a pen, of course. And you're going to need beads. And you need to go to the store and buy a sticker, a UM sticker. So now, guys, if you want to pause this video, and then you get the material back. So cardboard too and paper clips. So first, you just want to cut out a simple U. It's fine. But first, you're going to need to draw one, like a big one. And then you're going to cut it out, and then it's going to look like this. Then you're going to need to get your sticker. You're going to put your sticker on the thing. In little towns like mine, that's all they got. Newspaper clippings fill the coffee shop. The old men will always think they know it all. And it doesn't have to be perfect.
Nice.
So then, you're just going to get the hole puncher. And you're going to get two simple holes in the thing.
Watch your finger.
So it won't work.
This is a funny video. Really?
Let's try that. I couldn't get it, so I switched. Because you can also use a cherry box. That would be way easier. And then you're going to punch two holes. See? Just two symbols. And then, see? You have the back. And then you're gonna wanna get the beads. Just put two paper clips so you can get gold. Gold, there's two colors you can get. Gold and green. That, this color, and green. Okay, so then you're gonna get a paper clip. You are gonna get it, put it like that, and go like that. And then you're gonna, so it looks like that. Then you're gonna do the same thing to the other one. And it's very easy. And look. You have it.
Yeah, show us.
But then.
Put it on, show us. But,
and then it fits.
Wow, perfectly. That's a nice one.
But then, so my dad did this, and when people walked by, he bent it. So we're back. So I learned a trick. My dad was walking, and people bumped into him. And the thing bended. So you're gonna need tape or glue, but we do just use tape. So you're gonna bend it so it looks like that. Then you're just gonna put tape over it. And if you have a chance, this is the time you wanna get glue. So you're gonna get the glue with the glue.
Or tape.
Or tape, it doesn't matter.
You put the paper cement on the back.
We use glue.
Put the paper cement on the back.
And then you're gonna put it there. And then you're just gonna need a little simple paper clip. And then you just bend it into this. And then you're just gonna stick it. So then, when people come,
take the spine.
So when people come and they walk right by you, your thing doesn't get bented. So this is how it looks at the end. You made this turnover chain for only $10 and in 10 minutes. So after this video, please just subscribe. That's it.